Welcome to my jukebox. When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live. But in this ever-changing world in which we live in, makes you give in and cry. Say live and let die. Live and let die. Live and let die. Live and let die. You got to give the other fella hell. When you were young and your heart was an open book, he used to say, live and let live. But in this ever-changing world in which we live in, makes you give in and cry. Say, live and let die. Live and let die. Live and let die. Live and let die. Thank you very much. You know, I've always wanted to open with that particular song, and it's just a pity we couldn't get the pyrotechnics in the room tonight, but there we are. Welcome to my Diamond Jukebox show tonight, and this would have been a very, very special night for myself and my pal Don Reed, because we're going to do a live show and dedicate that show to a charity called Railway Children. So I think it's very fitting that tonight I dedicate this show. I'm not forgetting our national health people at all, but I want to focus, if I can, on this charity, Railway Children. I'm sure most of you have been onto the website because I've been telling you all about it all through the week. And there is a button, I believe, somewhere on your screen if you want to donate tonight, and we hope you do. Dig deep into your pockets. And we would be very pleased to receive your donations. I do have a message from Don, which I'll read out to you later. But around about this time, we would be sat in our dressing room, chatting over all kinds of things and the current situation. So it is very, very sad that we're not able to do. But nevertheless, we're going to do our very, very best. So I'd like to kick us off with something which gets us into the party spirit. And you can clap along to this one as loud as you like. Yeah.
In the midnight moonlight, I keep walking a lonely, lonely mile. And every time I do, I keep seeing this picture of you. Here comes the baby, here she comes now. And as you come, then no surprise to me, with another guy. Well, here comes my baby, here she comes now. I'm walking with a love that's so, so fine, never to be mine, no matter how I try. You never walk alone, and you're forever talking on the phone. I try to call you names, but every time it comes out the same. Here comes my baby, here she comes now. And as you come, then no surprise to me, with another guy. Well, here comes my baby, here she comes now. I'm walking with a love that's so, so fine, never to be mine, no matter how I try. Sing la la la, la 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 la. Here comes my baby, here she comes now. And as you come, then no surprise to me, with another guy. Well, here comes my baby, here she comes now. I'm walking with a love that's so, so firm, never to be mine, no matter how I try.
Thank you so much. Right, let's just have a look and see how many people have tuned in. I've got notes here, hang on. Wow. We're going to say hello to Linda Henderson, Paul Deacon, thank you Paul, Rosa, lovely Rosa, Anne Brown, I'll be talking about Anne Brown in just a moment, Angie, my lovely daughter, Gary Noden, somebody from my past, my other daughter Steph, Tammy Marie Bray, nice to see you, and Meryl. Well, I mentioned there Anne Brown. Anne was the proud winner of our Trigger competition. And the answer to the question, in case you've been racking your brain, was Happy Trails. So Trigger is now on his way over to Anne, and I'm sure she's going to look after him. But she did come back to me and said, could you sing a request for my mum? Her mum apparently is 102, and she's in a home called Ermine House. And this next song is a sort of their anthem. I think for some reason they changed the words, and I hope the words that they changed them to are clean. Hope you like this one then, Anne, from Roy Orbison.
In the night, somewhere ahead, blue turned into green, then it was red. And stirring the night, love music played. The light I saw in the night was a penny arcade. Each machine seemed to say, as I walk round and round the penny arcade, just ring the bell on the big bag of town, and you'll make all the colored lights cascade.
and the music playing in the Benny Arcade. Yes, it played and it played, it played all the time. Roll up and spend your last dime. At first I thought it a dream that I was in. Lost in a sea of glass and tin. But no, so dipping my hand in the back of my jeans, I grab a handful of coins to feed the machine. Whoa! Step up and play, each machine seemed to say, as I walk round and round the Benny Arcade. Just ring the bell on the big bagatelle and you'll make all the colored lights cascade. And the music play in the Benny Arcade. Yes, it played and it played, it played all the time. Roll up and spend your last dime. Oh, step up and play, each machine seemed to say, as I walk round and round the Penny Arcade. Just ring the bell on the big bagatelle and you'll make all the colored lights cascade. And the music play in the Penny Arcade. Yes, it played and it played, it played all the time. Roll up and spend your last, roll up and spend your last, roll up and spend your last time. Thank you very much.
We've got more people.
Anne Brown, thanks. It's a pleasure, Anne. 7 weeks since she's seen her mum. Oh, it's really hard, isn't it? Well, of course, on my jukebox I have some of my favourite songs, and I'm sure there are some of these songs you won't have heard for many, many years. But one of my favourite groups from America, although I think the lead singer was English, but they're from America, were the Monkees. And this was one of my favourite songs from them.
Oh, I could hide beneath the wings of a bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. The shaving razor's cold and it stings. Like a white knight on a steed, then you'll know how happy I can be. And on good times, start and end, with a dollar I want to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need?
Sleepy Jean, oh, I can't it Now you see, I always put in a deliberate mistake on every show just to show you that it is live and not pre-recorded. Lies, lies. One of my favourite singers was a guy called Neil Sedaka. I'd like to feature a couple of his songs, the first one of which is very close to my heart.
Oh, Carol, I'm but a fool. And darling, I love you. You know you treat me cool. You hurt me, and you made me cry. But if you leave me, I will surely die. Darling, I will never be another, because I love you so. Don't ever leave me. Say you'll never go. I will always want you for my sweetheart. No matter what you do. Oh, Carol, I'm so in love with you. Oh, Carol, I am but a fool. Darling, I love you, though you treat me cruel. You hurt me, and you made me cry. But if you leave me, I will surely die. Darling, there will never be another, because I love you so. Don't ever leave me. You'll never go. I will always want you for my sweetheart. No matter what you do. Oh, Carol, I'm so in love with you. Say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. Cause breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you. Breaking up is hard to do. Do-be-do-down-down. Comma-comma-down. Do-be-do-down-down. Comma-comma-down. Do-be-do-down-down. Comma-comma-down. Do-be-do-down-down. Comma-comma-down.
Thank you so much. We have Terry and Anne have joined us. Good for you. Nice to hear from you. I know Anne's not been too well, but I hope she's feeling a bit better now. For those people who know me, you will know that I love to sing songs with harmonies. And this one is on my jukebox, and I play this one time after time after time. This was a brilliant, brilliant song recorded by Simon and Garfunkel. Very much. I left that guitar bit at the end because I think it's just so fantastic. I've been very fortunate in my career that I've worked with some great harmony singers. I've been blessed in that particular area, although there is a very famous person who says, I surround myself by people who are very, very good at doing what they do because it doesn't often make me look good. This next song, when I was in a residency many years ago, this was probably the most requested song that we had each weekend. And most of the requests came from ladies. I don't know why, I can't explain. but it is a fabulous song from the Righteous Brothers.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips, and there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, but baby, baby, I know it. You understand love and feeling, more than love and feeling. You understand love and feeling, 'cause it's gone, gone, gone. There's no welcome glow in your eyes as I reach out for you. And girl, you're starting to criticize little things I do. It makes me just feel like crying, 'cause baby, something beautiful dying. You must let love and feeling, oh, that love and feeling. You must that love and feeling, now it's gone. Get down on my knees for you, if you would only love me like you used to do, yeah. We had a love you don't find every day. So don't let it slip away. Baby, I want your love. I need your love. So bring it on back. Just bring it on back. Won't you bring it on back? Just bring it on back. Back that love and feeling, oh, that love and feeling. Bring back that love and feeling, now it's gone, 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 and I can't go.
That is a lovely song. Listen, I'm just going to have a slurp of my tea. This is my famous tea. It is tea, honestly. People seem to think it's gin, but it is tea, I can assure you. Now, I happen to know we have a lady, because I've seen her online, Meryl. And Meryl is a very, very keen Welsh rugby fan. And I'm sure she's a big fan of the great Mr. Tom Jones.
You never
redone that one. I told you not to do that for me. Thank you.
I saw the light on the night that I passed. by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love of life. She was my woman. As she didn't see me, I watched and went out of my mind. My Delilah. Why Delilah. I could see that girl was no good for me, but I was locked like a slave that no man could free. Day when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she left no more. My Delilah. Why Delilah. So before they come to break down the door, forgive me Delilah, I just couldn't take any more. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she left no more. My Delilah. Why Delilah. So before they come to break down the door, forgive me Delilah, I just couldn't take any more.
Wow. Well now, here we go. Let's see who we got. Oh, Don Reed. Don has joined us. Oh, pity's not here in the flesh. And Marilyn Irwin, another lady from my past. Nice to hear you there, Marilyn. I'm going to move on and play some more songs, group type songs. Oh, folks, I have to tell you, I've got a message here to say knickers have been thrown. I hope they're clean. Okay, well, I want to move on and do some sort of group type songs, again with harmonies. And again, one of my favorite groups, and I'm going to do two of their songs right now, with the Ivy League. There she goes with her nose in the air. Funny how love can be. Wonder why she pretends I'm not there. Funny how love can be. She goes with that look in her eye. Hasn't got time for me. Does she know how it's making me cry? Funny how love can be, girl. Funny how love can be.
What a thing to happen, life without a friend. What a thing to happen, funny how a true love can end. I can tell that she just doesn't care.
The technical bits are throwing me a bit of a curve tonight, but we'll get round it. I can't sleep at night, tossing and turning. I turn on the light, and while it's burning, I think of all the things that we do, and all the reasons why I love you. Tossing and turning, I'm tossing and turning all night. In my memory, there is confusion. Once that you and me are an illusion. Was I really holding you tight? Did I really kiss you goodnight? Tossing and turning, I'm tossing and turning all night. What you gonna do with that? Know that I get lonely too, and I'm blaming you. When we meet again, maybe tomorrow, you will smile and then goodbye to sorrow. We'll be lovers just like before. I guess I'll never sleep anymore. Tossing and turning, I'm tossing and turning all night. Thank you very much. Well, I did say earlier on that it's a pity that Don can't be with us, because had we been doing our show tonight, there was a point in the programme where we would have both been on stage together. And I've known this guy for goodness knows how many, many years. And you know, he is one of the last squeaky clean comedians that we have left. He is such a joy to work with. And for all the years that I've known him, we've never, ever been on the same bill. So tonight would have been the time that we would have been together for the very first time in so many years. But he has sent us a little message, and I got this one late, so I'm just going to read it verbatim. Here we go. Hi, buddy. Sad about tonight. Such a shame. We have no show, but life must go on. So it must. My wife was so looking forward to it as part of our anniversary celebrations. 27 years of happy marriage. we'd been married for 36, but there were only 27 of them that were happy. My son asked me, what is it about you, Dad? Mum says you never buy her flowers. I stared at him and said, I didn't know she sold them. He said, I bet you don't even know what her favourite flower is. And I said, of course I do. It's home pride self-raising. Oh dear. Seriously, if and when this crisis is over, we'll be up and running again. Well, in our case, we'll be walking. Keep fundraising. And to everybody out there, stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy. Regards, Don. Ta-ra. Thank you for Don and all of you that are sat down at home. Give him a round of applause, if you will. I'm going to have another slurp. Now, one of the nicest groups to work with were the Tremolos, because these guys are just brilliant musicians. And if any of you have ever been to see these golden oldies 60s tours, you'll find that the Tremolos actually back the solo singers. So they're on stage most of the night. This is my favourite one. Song, because we've got, oh my word, Sue Bird Tomlinson has joined us all the way from Douglasville in Georgia. And Sue and Dave had their wedding anniversary this week, 32 years if I remember rightly. I don't know how many mirrors that is, Sue, but you've just come in at the right time, because there's a whole string of songs which are sort of originated from America. this sort of next group of songs always remind me of the hippie type period, and I'm sure there are one or two people out there who can, maybe they don't remember, if they were there they don't remember it, but this is a classic from the Byrds. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy yet, there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Thank me for a trip upon your magic swirling ship. All my senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel to grip, and my toes too numb to step, waiting only for my blue hills to go wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere, I'm ready for to fade, until my own parade cast your dancing spell my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy yet, there ain't no place I'm going to. Mr. Tambourine Man. Now this next song is one of those songs, when you hear it you're gonna say to yourself, who was it who did that? I remember the song, but whoever was it who did it? So I'll put you out of your misery. It was a group called Honeybus.
She makes me laugh, she makes me cry, with a twinkle of her eye. But she flies like a bird in the sky. She flies like a bird, and I wish that she was mine. She flies like a bird, only on my sea of her side. I can't let Maggie go. We walk here and we walk there. People stop and people stare. But she flies like a bird in the sky. She flies like a bird, and I wish that she was mine. Flies like a bird, only oh my, I see her side. Now I know I can't let Maggie go. Bird in the sky, she flies like a bird, and I wish that she was mine. She flies like a bird, only oh my, I see her side. flies like a bird in the sky. She flies like a bird, and I wish that she was blind. She flies like a bird, oh me, oh my, I see her sigh. Now I know I can't let Maggie go.
Thank you so much. Sorry about this. I do have to cue the next song in us, or else we'll have songs we've heard before. I mentioned that Anne Brown, her mother was in a home called Jessamine. And that's rather fortunate because... Sorry? Oh, I've got it all wrong then. Okay, well, this is a nice harmony song, which you won't have heard for quite some time. This one was recorded by The Casuals.
What am I supposed to do with a girl like Jessamine? Oh, my eyes are open wide. She's made a dream. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine stays, oh, time goes fast. This is my world at last. Beautiful days lost in her eyes. But then the whole world dies. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. So full of living. What can you say when a girl doesn't want to know? She's too far away, and she makes my life a dream. Living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine stays, though time goes fast, this is my world at last. Beautiful days lost in her eyes. But then the whole world dies. What can you say when a girl doesn't want to know? She's too far away, and she makes my life a dream. Really living. A butterfly child, so free and so wild, and so full of living. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. When Jessamine goes, a part of me knows I'm not really living. When Jess. weary living. When Jessamine goes.
Thank you so much. I'm going to divest myself from my comfort blanket. And we've got Dave Motherwell has joined us. Dave, thank you for joining us. I know things are difficult for you at the moment. And Marie-Therese Whelan. Wow, I'm glad to see that Woodside Golf Course is kind of open again, because we're missing you guys. And as soon as the restaurant's open, Kaz and I will be down there without any problem whatsoever. Now, I think this is going to please Sue Bird Tomlinson, because we're now going to transport you to the beaches of California.
Oh, well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised to the hamburger stand now. So she forgot all about the library that you told her old man now. And when the radio blasting goes cruising just as fast as she can now, and she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the TV away. All the girls can't stand it, cause she drives and she walks like an ace now. She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot race now. All the guys try to catch her, but she leaves them on a wild goose chase now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the TV away. Oh, well, you knew all along that your dad is getting wise to you now. And since he took your set of keys, you've been thinking that your fun is all through now. Well, you can come along with me, cause we got a lot of things to do now. And we'll have fun, 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 now that daddy took the deeper away. And we'll have fun, 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 now that daddy took the deeper away. Get around, yeah, yeah.
That's a wonderful Beach Boys. I'm going to have another drink of my tea. I've not drunk a lot of tea tonight. And I have to tell you, I've been sort of on and off with a heavy cold this week, and I'm really pleased that I've managed to get through so far. Now then, let me talk to you about the button on the screen, because tonight's show obviously is dedicated to railway children, and I'm sure you will have been onto the website and you've seen the wonderful work that they do. Don't assume that this charity only deals with children from Africa or abroad. They deal with children in the UK. They have predicted that there will be 8,600 sort of safety related things to for children this year. So please be generous, dig deep and press the button and donate a little bit of money if you will. Right, let me see where we're up to. Okay, now I've actually brought out of retirement another one of my comfort blankets. This one doesn't see the light of day very often, and it's very precious to me, and I look after it very well. It's my baby. I'm going to get into some Merseysound now and play with this is the one song. I do have to do a song from the Searchers on every show, and this is the one.
Sugar and spice and all things nice, juices, freedom and wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice, you know my little girl in mine. Everybody stops and stares at my baby when she's walking down the street. People passing by just look at my baby, cause my baby looks so sweet. You know that she's sugar and spice and all things nice, kisses sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice, you know my little girl in mine. Yes, I get that feeling every time we seem to meet. And I see a smile, I get that feeling, cause my baby looks so sweet. You know that she's sugar and spice and all things nice, kissing sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice, you know my little girl in mine. Never ever known a girl so lovely, she's really sweet enough to me. Everybody's crazy about my baby, cause my baby looks so sweet. You know that she's sugar and spice and all things nice, kisses sweeter than wine. Sugar and spice and all things nice, you know that little girl in mine.
Well, we couldn't sort of leave Merseyside if I didn't feature a couple of songs from the Fab Four.
Loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, 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 yeah. You think it was your love? Well, I saw her yesterday. It's you she's thinking of, and she told me what to say. She said she loves you, Now you know that can be bad. But she loves you, and you know you should be glad. She said you hurt her soul, she almost lost her mind. But now she says she knows you're not the kind. She said she loves you, and you know that can be bad. But she loves you, and you know you should be glad. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. And with a love like that, you know you should be glad. You know it's up to you, I think it's only fair. Pride can hurt you too, apologize to her. Because she loves you, and you know that can't be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be glad. Ooh, she loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today. Yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, but she don't care. She said that living with me was bringing her down, yeah. And she would never be free when I was around. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, but she don't care. I don't know why she's riding so high. Gotta think what's gonna do right by me before she gets to saying goodbye. Gotta think what's gonna do right by me. I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today, yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, but she don't care. I don't know why she's riding so high. Sure thing, why sure thing, right by me before she gets to saying goodbye. Sure thing, why sure thing, right by me. She said that living with me was bringing her down, yeah. And she would never be free when I was around. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, but she don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care. Don't care. My baby don't. don't care. No, baby, don't care.
Thank you so much. Well, you know, I've overrun tonight. I've done a Ken Dodd, and but there were so many songs that I wanted to sing for you that I've tried to get them in, and my voice is just about going to last out, I think. Before I get into my penultimate song, again, I would like to pay tribute to all our wonderful NHS staff and all the key workers, and once again to my fellow performers who have done such a fantastic job. And don't forget, you still have time to press that button and to donate to the railway children to whom this show is dedicated tonight. But I couldn't go without thanking you for taking the trouble each week to tune in. This is my fourth show, and I said I was only going to do four in the series, so in fact this will be my last one. But somebody has suggested that while I'm having a break, if you want to sort of worm your way through the four shows that we've done, and if you find a song that you like and you'd like to do me to do an encore, if I can get enough songs, sort of 15 or 16 songs, then I'll come back and I will do an encore show. So really, it's down to you to have a listen. If you find one in the shows that we've done that you'd like me to do again, I will do it with pleasure. Well, this one is kind of a bluesy kind of feel to it. It's a great toe-tapper. You'll know the words. Sing along with me. It goes like this. You went away and left them all time ago. Now you're knocking on my door. I ain't knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, go back where you've been. I begged you not to go and let you say goodbye. Now you're telling me all your lies. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, folks. It's Lawrence once more. I'm sure you do, Lawrence. It is my last song tonight, and I have to thank you. There are so many people who've tuned in to every show that we've done so far, and we are very, very grateful for you, for your support. And I can't thank you enough. It's been really great. It has been a little bit unreal or surreal not to get any feedback, but I'm getting mental feedback from all of you in your living rooms, and hoping that you've enjoyed the show.